Hey everybody, how you doing out there? Yours truly, yes, back again, yours truly, yes, family neighborhood, you know, it's not Mr. Rogers' neighborhood, it's my neighborhood. So yeah, I just want to put this out to you guys. Yeah, Summer Wells, we are on this case of Summer Wells. Why, you say? Well, for instance, a lot of people have delved into the spirit world. I'm not kidding, folks, in the spirit world, to find out where she is. The case, this is only a case at this point. So it's like investigation sort of thing. So we're going to talk about Summer Wells. Now, I don't know very much about her, this little girl, or anything about this. I say the YouTubers out there, I see what I see, hear what I hear, okay? Based on what I've seen and what I hear. Yeah. So anyway, we're talking about this girl called Summer Wells. Why you say I'm talking about this? I have no gain to doing this, but I just want to put this out there just in case people want to, you know, it's like a stories thing, as the people would say. It's like a story thing. You got to have it's like a novel. You know, if you read a book, it's like a novel. It's from start, middle, and end. So yeah, we're going to follow this to the beginning, middle, and end of the story. And it's like that Chris Watts guy. You know, he had his day, he went to the judge, he's got 84 years to go. Can you believe this? The judge gave him 84 years, I'm not kidding, in the slam. Yeah, so he's there, Chris Watts, and I really delve into who Chris Watts really was, in terms of him as a person. And I said on the previous video, so I'm not going to talk about it here. I'm going to talk about Summer Wells. Why am I talking about her? It's not because she's special or anything. It's just a case that, I'll give you a reason why I'm talking about her. It's called, it's one of these people say, these missing children thing. You know, it's like a child that's missing. If you're a family member, like your mother and dad, you don't want your kids to go missing, right? It's the same thing as you don't want your child to go missing. So everybody's pulling together, putting their resources in for Summer Wells, and I want to put this out there for you guys to talk about. Only a case, guys, Summer Wells, remember, this little girl, Summer Wells, we're going to talk about her in length, folks. We're going to talk about her in length. I'll give her a big title on my video. And that's her name on YouTube videos. She's a little girl named Summer Wells. I got her name there, and I will put it on here for sure, okay? I'll say it loud and proud, for everybody here. So I think it's like a missing case kind of thing. This little child went missing, so we're just deeming it as that. So there you go, folks. I'll see you guys on the next YouTube video. Until then, ciao for now. Bye, everybody. Bye.